Well, it's a bit different, I think. It's much more than me, you know. She's winning 2 Grand Slams in a row, and maybe a year ago she wasn't ranked, you know, top 10, and suddenly everything changed. She's number 1 too. I never be, you know, top 3 before, so everything different. Many pressure for sure, you know, being number 1, winning Grand Slams, you know, that's something I never had before, so it's a bit different. It's more than me, I think, and I'm sure she's gonna adapt, you know. I just need the time, and like I said, she has great mentor, I think, very strong, very calm. She doesn't get panicked too much, so I'm sure the time will get, you know, used to. Well, it's great, you know. I mean, 2 in a row, you know, winning Grand Slams, it's incredible, I have to say. And her mental is very, very tough, very professional, I have to say. She's still young, but you know, it's great to see. Maybe I'm fortunate to lose here, but I'm sure she's okay, and she's gonna winning more Grand Slams. Yeah, I mean, of course, yeah, same country, and she's been playing amazing, and yeah, always motivate me for good tennis.